Grimworks Productions. Hey guys, Romantics here, bringing you some more Skyrim, and we pick up exactly where we left off, where I died in the dungeon and have to start all over again. It's pretty bad, but either way, like, comment, and subscribe, and also put any tips that you have in the comments below. Enjoy! Now, because I've already died once here, hold on. I should check something. I do have that book. That's what I thought. It's fine. I don't really care about deer hide. Let's drop all that crap. Get a carrot. Potions. I'll just get rid of any of that. Oh wait, fuck. There was like a ring. I kind of want that hood. Fuck it. Alright. Empty, empty.
Now ain't this a surprise? Victory is yours.
Yeah. Give me a gold, give me a torch. Oh, crap. Now I did this before, so that's snake. Fish thing. Hold on, there's a bookshelf up there. Alright. So this is supposed to be the fish thing. Snake. Alright. Now I should press this. Alright. Yeah. Oh, so it was empty. Ooh. Empty. Okay. I'll take. I don't know what that lever's supposed to do. There you go. destruction increased to 21. Scroll fireball. Wait, what the hell is a scroll fireball? Well, down here. Scroll. Fire explosion. It's only, is it a one-time use, or is it something I can... 50 points of damage and a 50-foot radius target, save fire. I'm gonna... Since I don't play this game that often, I'm just gonna save that. And it's gold. Okay, so it started me from over here. Damn spider. This is all buried, empty. Now, yeah, so the items, use that book, apparently, something I keep forgetting, and all the items, that should, I'll do that in a bit. The hell? It's never happened. There it is. So if I had always engaged him prematurely, I could have just let that happen. That's a tool. Do a quick save. Alright. Okay. Oh, there we go. Potions. Do that.
Keep it away from me.
Oh. Well, since it's so close to dying. Sweet. Hello.
Don't leave me for RK's sake. You, over here. You did it. You killed it. Now cut me down before anything else shows up. Yes, the claw. I know how it works. The claw, the markings, the door in the hall of stories. I know how they all fit together. Help me down and I'll show you. You won't believe the power the Nords have hidden there.
Okay.
Does it look like I can move? You have to cut me down first. It's coming loose. I can feel it. I never should have come here, you fool.
There we go. Alright. I need any of that crap. But, guess what I'm gonna do now? Yeah, this isn't here. Ooh. Nice. Take it all. Alright. So, right here. Quick save. Alright. Now let's try. Spark magic. Third one. Yeah. I just want it. Yeah, I have an iron shield already, but I'll take it. Ah, alright, this is what I had to do. I had to get rid of crap. Alright, yeah, I don't use two-handed weapons. Yeah, hunting bow. And apparel. I don't know. what that does. It doesn't seem to do anything. Scroll. Food. See the carrot. What does John say? It's his trouble from holding my hands. It's not a good place to keep on with it anyway. And the golden claw solution is in the palm of your hands. Interesting. I think that's how I died last time. So, alright. Bastards are waking up. Heavy armor increased. Another one. Anyway, stop this. No, let's do that. Okay. And you know what? Another quick save. Okay. Fucking jerks. I'm gonna have to keep mana. I'm gonna have to keep quick saving. don't know what the fuck's going on. Well, this one, dude. I don't know what those gems are used for. You know what? Hold on. We're gonna quick save. I'm gonna pull the slime around, I don't know what the fuck's gonna happen. Closes. Ah, okay. All right. What is this? Let's throw a fireball. Quick save again. Check over here. Something over there. Is that where I'm supposed to go? Quest. Find a secret of the Black Falls. Bleak Falls Bear. Alright, well. Let's quick save. And. See what we're gonna get ourselves into. Alright, hold on. That's where I'm supposed to go. The hell's this thing down here then? All right. Damn it. Damn it. Some more healing spell. Some more healing potions. So apparently I'm going to need it. And before I do this, let's take a break. And as you can see, I kind of learned my lesson about saving. Towards the end I did. But either way, I hope you enjoyed watching that. My name is Romantics, and have a good one, guys.